Happy morning children, how are you ma? I'm fine with that. Today our subject is Maths Nana. So in that we are going to learn my turn 3 to finish no ma. In the my turn 2 what is there beta? In the my turn 2 number line. You learn number line. In the previous class what do you learn beta? Number line. So do you understand number line Nana? So here two numbers are there in that number line. So you have to stand on, take one jump on that number, first number, and you have to walk, take one step. Next number, what is there? So that one, you have to take the walk the that steps with up. Okay. So you understood. I hope you understood very well number line. Once again, I will show you Nana. See. So start from, always start from zero only Nana, not one. No, always start from zero only. Then it will be easy for you Nana. Okay now. So you have to draw in your book also. Start from zero only Nana. Okay now. Now one sum I will explain you beta. Here see 2 + 8 = 2. So what you have to do? You have to take first what's the number? You have to jump there. 2. Directly you have to jump. First jump 2. 0 to 2. Then here was the next number beta. Next number is 8 ma. Next number is 8. So you have to jump. No, you don't jump. Now you have to take one more step and write down the number also. So here 8 is there. You have to do 8 steps. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, 5 step, 6 step, 7 step, 8 step. You go 10 side. Okay, forward. You have to go forward, not backward Nana. So you have to go 10 side. For addition, you have to go forward. For addition, you have to go forward. Okay, Nana, don't go back side. You take 8 steps and go 10 side. This is 10, now you are going to take one step forward. One step forward. So you have to, how many steps you have to go beta? 8. So you have to write the number here also beta. See, one step over. Why? Because we have to walk 8 steps. You have to start from 2 only. Start from 2. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, over? No. 5 step, 6 step, 8 is there, over? No, you have to, here how many steps you walk? Only 6 over, 7, 8 also there, 2 more steps is there. You don't go here Nana, this is wrong. You have to take steps up, you are writing the number, no, you go through, okay. Now, one more step, 7 and last and final, 8 steps. So, you how many steps you walk with her up? You walk with 10, 8 steps. See, you start from 2 to, no, 2 to 8 steps. See, you count this one, not this one Nana, okay. You go up, count up, you don't know, written, no, that one you have to count Nana. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many steps you walk? 8 steps. So, what's the answer? Answer is 10. Then you have to underline the 10 and write the answer 10 in the back. Nana. Okay, na? Yes, I hope you understood. Now, we are going to learn 0. Already I told you 0 has no value. 0 has value, Nana? No. If you add 2, you have 2 ice cream, Nana, you can add 0 ice cream in it. No, it is not possible. Why? Because 0 has no value. No. Yes. So here some sums are there, Nana, in the my turn 3 open and complete it, Nana. So 2 + 2, how much for? Already I told you 2 + 0. Sorry. 2 + 0 = 2 only. 0 has no value. And 7 + 0 = 7 only. Okay, Nana? And 5 + 0 = 5 only. And 0 + 1 = 1 only. So 0 also no has. If you take first 0 that number, so again there is no value. First number then 0, no, there is no value for that 0. And 0 + 3 = 3 only. 0 + 9 = 9 only Nana. Okay. If you take first 0, there is no value. If you take after number after 0, again also there is no value for the zero beta. Okay, ma?
Yes.
Now turn the page, ma. See here, count the objects put together with zero and write the answer in the box. Here sum is given and you have to write down in the box correctly answers beta. Okay, ma? See. How many apples are there, ma? Here, two apples are there. So, 2 plus 0, 2 plus 0, 0. So, you have to write in the box. Here, boxes are given, no? So, A1. In the box here, you have to write 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. You write like that, Nana. Here, how many strawberries are there? Count beta. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many strawberries are there? 5. So, you have to write in the empty box, second one. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5 only. You have to write down in the box. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5 only. Third one. Count how many bananas are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, total how many bananas are there? 6. 6 plus 0? 6 only. 6 plus 6, 0 is given. So, you have to write down 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. You have to write down answers in the box like this, beta. Okay? Are you understood now, all of you? 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 6 plus 0 is equal to 6, Nana. Okay? Do you understood, Nana? 0 has no value, no? So, same answer will be come, Nana. Okay, ma? See one straight, Nana, one see? Yes. Do you understand very well, ma? Okay, number line and zeros. This one you have to do nicely in the, you have to write nicely in the boxes, beta. Okay, neatly in the boxes, ma. And your number line also again practice in the rough book, ma. Okay, you have to practice numbers, number names, position words, position numbers also you have to practice, Nana. Okay, so it is third lesson number 2, but you have to practice, Nana. Okay, bye, ma. Take care, Nana.